dear brothers and sisters. We're so happy that you have decided to accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior. There will be challenges up ahead, but we believe that He will continue to guide you and bless you on your Christian walk. And now, as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.